Yes. I'm King Louis XIV. Please, release me. I don't want to die tied up like this. Listen carefully, Agent. 2 months ago, I overheard the Right Reverend and his ministers. They were talking about how I couldn't be controlled. The Cardinal told them about my twin brother, Philip, and about their plan to replace me with him. My mother told me I had a twin brother, but the Cardinal said he was dead. I sent a letter to every one of the Cardinal's henchmen, but none of them believed my threats. Now they're all dead, and that old rascal has gotten you to join the case. I command you, take off Philip's mask and take him to Versailles in secret. France needs her king. You need to stop that dwarf as well. If he uses that key, no one will be safe. The Right Reverend can tell you more. Farewell to you both. Please be a good king, Philip. I swear I will, brother. I didn't know I had a brother. I need to cover his body at least. I've got a difficult task ahead of me, Agent. I haven't been able to get this mask off in 5 years. I know the name of the smithy that made it, but I don't know where he lives. Bring me something to write with, and I'll write down his name. Agent, please, find the smithy and convince him to take this mask off me. I can't go outside while wearing it. They'll think I'm the murderer. I'll wait for you here.
Thank you.
You need to make a mold of the lock. You know, I've been looking at these paintings, and I think there's something behind them. I'm not sure how it works. Thank you.